Go, go, hurry. I've got better things to do with my life. Go.
Hey, Onion Boy. Next time, put on some deodorant, okay?
Go. Come on, guys. Hurry up.
You made me get an F on my homework.
Or maybe you should have did it yourself.
How about I make you pay for making me look like an idiot?
Excuse me, ladies.
Principal Watson, I...
It looks like you two scoundrels were about to have a fisticuff.
Ted! No, we were just...
No! You two are about to have a fistfight without me even knowing? It's clear to me that you two have a score to settle. And my subscription just ended on Netflix.
Tyler attacked me!
Shut it!
I got it! How about a roast battle?
Alright, listen up everyone. Or you two over there. You bear witness to the show of your little lives!
It's time you bring your best jokes to the test. You better make us all laugh. Go!
What is this millennial crap?
Is anything gonna happen?
Do the roast already!
Hello? We're waiting.
I really don't want to do this.
Me either.
So now you don't want to be best friends now, huh? Well, it's too late for that. If you want to make us laugh, I will. Well, look, everyone, a Bigfoot here. Those your shoes or your dad's?
Principal Watson, her dad's not even around anymore.
Well, boo-hoo. Since when did you become her bestie? Don't get me started on those thick glasses, four eyes.
Her glasses aren't even that thick.
I'm sorry, did you say something, Sasquatch? You got something to say?
Principal Watson, did you just...
No.
It sure sounded like you did.
It sounded wet.
Oh, it smells.
Principal Watson, did you just have an accident
yourself?
No,
it's just your imagination, sweetie.
Oh, Principal Watson just sharted himself. Oh,
shut it. No.
Who's stinky now, Onion Man?
Oh, you're getting detected for a week!
Sorry for picking on you earlier.
Sorry for giving you the wrong answers to your homework. Truce?
Truce.